we go one lap around the Rutbeek. That means half is off-road. I did do it yesterday and I said never again, but I want to show it at least once at the video why I don't want to do that again. So, quite dry for quite a while. You can see in the dust from the car how dry it is. Go here to the left. Warming up for what is coming, eh? One I didn't see coming. Not too wide, Wim. Oh, sorry, little birdie. Down there we go to the right, to the left again. Is that this one? No. No Parkinson. Yeah, I think it was this one. Yeah, I came on a two splitter. Target is a sunset. From here, somewhere. Over there goes the sun down. I want to go stand here somewhere. I don't know yet where exactly. But this is our Rutbeek, the place to be. Thank you. this is my off-road path. Start to hurt. No, now I can say that dirt road never again. Now I have it on video. I had recorded it on my GPS tracker, my speedometer, with all kinds of information, extra driving direction, average speed, maximum speed if I want, time, 6 kilometers distance. So we will see what happens. Thank you for watching and see you next time.